Muncie police are investigating a deadly stabbing. It happened this morning on Cornell Street in Muncie. Police found two men who had been injured. One of them, 31-year-old John Springman, died after being taken to the hospital. Medics treated the other victim at the scene. Muncie police say no arrests have been made in this case.